Good evening. Today we continue on with Assassin's Creed Origins DLC, The Hidden Ones. In the first part, we came to Sinai and assassinated one of, I guess, the main trio of the perpetrators or leaders of the problems, I guess, in Sinai, Tacito at the quarry, and then idiot me while trying to do side quests to get to an appropriate level for the next main quest, accidentally went and did one of the main missions, which was to assassinate a second person who was part of this main trio. Now, he wasn't that interesting other than the fact that he dressed the same as all of his captains and commander. And he liked to collect hands and had a very high-pitched child's voice. Speaking of which, I'm like losing my voice, which is weird. I think I ate too many shrimp crackers. Chinese New Year. Happy Chinese New Year. Anyways, now we're doing The Setting Sun. Bayek and Gamelot set off inside Amenmes' pyramid in search of Tamos, Rufio's mason. The Hidden Ones have discovered that the Egyptian mason Tamos, at the behest of Rufio in Rome, is pillaging Amenmes' pyramid and the Temple of Horus to fund the wars of Egypt and Rome, while centralizing all riches in Alexandria and Rome. Wow, they just said Rome like 3 times. Bayek and Gamelot intend to stop this cultural bloodletting by any means necessary. So let's go find and speak to the contact. I'm out of arrows, so I've upgraded some of my equipment. New location, the deconstructed monument. Okay, Senu. The contact is waiting next to the pyramid of Amenmes. I'll just steal this horse really quickly. And then climb up to meet the guy. Are we all hiding?
Bayek, our hero. Just in time. We are planning our raid on Tamos, Rufio's mason.
He's the one leading this village.
Yes. The temple will be gone soon. The pyramid as well. Tamos does not care about Egypt. He has employed Nabateans to carry out his sad work for Rufio. Soulless waker. He would give Amun to Rome as a slave if he could.
Cute cat.
The people need monuments and sacred sites. If they disappear, the people's spirit will be crushed.
They will remain if we kill this Tamos fast enough.
I should have realized something was amiss when I was doing the other main quest by accident when there was a cutscene. But I was just like, oh, that's cool. A side quest with a cutscene. Yeah, I'm just an idiot. Let's climb up this pyramid that they're making, I think. And we want to infiltrate this pyramid here. Okay. Let me take a look around. With Senu, our trusty eagle. Okay, I guess I'll follow you. I want to kill this guy, so I'm going to climb up behind him. And also restock on some arrows. Let's check for the other people that I can see. And we need to kill that captain for one of the location objectives. I don't see anyone else around, so let's assassinate him. And grab this treasure. Perfect. And there was a guy around. Did the other guy go to get reinforcements? Because that's really bad. And you should have killed him. Yeah. We're so screwed. I think we're supposed to go down this pyramid here. Maybe it was over here. Yeah. Let's head inside. And down. I don't know if there's any enemies down here. Rest in pieces. Oh, leap of faith. Pretty sure he would have fallen on the rock and probably gotten very hurt. So we're just tomb raiding now.
What is this? What were they constructing here?
We will need to find a way through. And what of this pyramid?
A failed venture to hark us in honor of the Pharaoh Amenisi. Legend has it a secret.
Oh, sorry.
Help me get to such great heights.
Oh. Looks like a puzzle. Here, come on this. I have no idea. Wait, no, you could have just climbed up that normally. Do you want to come up here? No? Okay, let's just... This looks like something you could push. Just kidding. Oh, here. He's not on this platform. Where is he? Can you come here? Ah, there we go.
I'm ready. In place.
Okay. Help me reach greater heights, he says. Well, I'm probably fatter than you. That's not gonna go very high, is it?
By the gods, it's working. I'm rising like the sun.
This guy's insane. What I need is something relatively heavy. And he's sinking. Let's see what we have. Let's climb up here and take a look. I mean, these look like heavy things. Am I actually just really dumb? What I ask myself every day. Wait, there was something there. Aha. Uh-huh. Let's go bring this over to the... Maybe I can climb down this ladder. Nope, I can't bring it anywhere. Alright, guess it's going on you. Nope. This game makes me feel really stupid sometimes. Can you throw things? Maybe. Oh my god, sometimes it's so difficult to just go straight. No, that's dash. Throw. Throw it. Oh, you can throw it. Okay, here we go. Well, that was a good try. Let's try that again. Oh my god, I knew this was... Wait, no. I don't know what this is. Put this down. It's not very heavy, though. What we need are those blocks. So you can climb up with things, but not drop down. Actually, that might be heavy enough. Let's see. Yep, looks good. Okay, so let's escape the pyramid now. Oops. Here we are. Let's head under this thing. Snakes.
Come on, my Fanny. These snakes remind me of that. I have fought on them before.
I think that one's not dead yet. There we go. Oh my goodness, snakes are so strong. Okay, looks like we have to head up. So I just wanted to drop the torch. I guess I left him behind. And there's a second one. I think staff is my favorite melee weapon, just because of this ultimate thing. dear. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's fire. But I feel like you're pretty much invulnerable as long as you're hitting something. Speak with Camelot. And there you go. You can do it. Let's grab some arrows. Pick up some loot. Alright, Camelot.
You keep the scroll. It means nothing to me. Perhaps you can learn more from it. I will get the rebels at my outpost to lead the attack on Camus.
Too many innocents may die.
Of course I'll do it alone. I always do everything alone. Wait for me. So it looks like no point in me even taking this boat ride. Let me just teleport. Fast travel. Good, Senu. I would love to reward Senu. I don't really know how to, though. But Senu is awesome. I didn't know it was a girl, though. Thought it was a guy. A temple of Baal. This is my new mount. After doing a couple side quests. It's pretty cool. The Velikus Castra. Okay. I'm not sure if this area is restricted. Yes, it is. Let me head up to that tower here. Looks safe enough. I want to kill one captain, one commander, and loot two treasures. This will be a good viewpoint to scope everything out from. There is the guy I need to murder. There's one of the captains in the brazier. That doesn't look like part of it. The treasures are always the hardest to find. Personally, I think that's most. Bothers me that it keeps showing me something over here. Let's just get rid of it. It's a papyri. Papyri. There's one of the treasures out of the two. Let's head towards that captain over there. I can use some of these arrows here. Just to get rid of or thin out some of these people. Let's try to get this guy. I'm gonna miss, probably. Nice. Okay. That guy definitely saw what happened. It's fine. I'm not sure if there's anyone here. Yeah, there is one. Oh shoot. Okay. He looks like he's walking over here now. It's fine. Let's climb over and get into hiding. There are the two treasures. should be able to assassinate this guy. That's dangerous. Don't turn around. Very nice. Let's go loot some treasures. And scope out where they went. Just the one guy there who I can get behind. No. Why does this guy have like 2 health? Duck real quick. This guy will come over. Hopefully. In the meantime, the other treasure that I'm looking for is that way. Trying to get around to this one. Keeping a wide berth. That's not wide enough. Let's go up here then. What? I pressed Y. I swear I pressed Y. Now we just have to kill the captain. That's not good. This guy I should not let get to the brazier. Okay, and there is just one more captain to kill. Not sure where he is. Commander. Sneak around. I thought I had seen him over here, but I might be wrong. In which case, I have no idea where the commander is. Is that him? No, no, no. Anyways, I'll just kill this guy first then. He's coming along. I thought they wouldn't see me. Oops. Okay, this does not work well with the guy with the shield. There we go. I hate shields so much. Probably because I personally never use them, so I feel like anyone else who uses them is just super cheap.
Order is eternal.
Nice eyes.
You are a
I'm not sure why I was trying to smack him with the feather, but cool. Surgical strikes, achievement unlocked, so I got the three, I don't know, main leaders of the problems here. Okay, now before I leave, I want to kill the commander. But honestly, that might be them over there. They look like, that's like outside the camp though, which doesn't make much sense. Usually, the commander and stuff would be in the same area. Possibly on the boat. I should stop making a habit of just standing out in the open while I'm using Sinu. I missed that chain assassinate prompt. And I just said that, but I'm doing it again. Standing in the open. It's more exciting. If I don't find it in this pass. Oh, that must be the captain. For some reason, he was outside of the walls. But he's back, so. Close. I don't want to waste the opportunity on the other guy. Perfect. Let me release these rebels here. Allies. Perfect. So let's go back to the base and find out what's next for us. There we go. The struggle. Why doesn't Bayek have any closed-toed shoes? Okay.
We're dead. As promised.
That is Rufio.
He will be drawn to the Sinai by news of these deaths.
Gamilat is now hero of the land. People speak of no one else.
You seem troubled.
The cause of the rebels is just. Seen how often simple villagers get caught in battles, many losing their lives.
Have you spoken to him about this?
To him, they are martyrs. Their deaths inspire their families to join the rebels. Kasha!
Fire! Get out now! Smirk them out!
Oh boy.
We have their leader.
That was unexpected. Oh dear. Why do they bother changing people? Like taking off their clothes and putting them in loincloths? Other guard is just being an idiot.
Amulet.
Put some clothes on. Show some decency.
Great, it's the bitch I hate. Aya.
You attracted too much attention. Even in Rome, we had a missing idea.
Oh, no, the fire was proof of this. Right now, we need to find Tahira and Kashta.
They are imprisoned in Fort Clostra.
I will head straight in.
I will check the perimeter. There are centurions everywhere.
She looks like she lost weight.
Meet me at the park.
Okay, looks like they both got captured. So let's go save them. Starting off with the scouting like always. And then we'll go kill this guy right here. Apparently, I've already looted one of the treasures. Set a trap here. You're welcome to come investigate. Yes, meow. Or you can just leave your captain for dead. Well, that's not a good place to go. The other captain person is where? There. Along with the treasure in that direction. So let's grab the one over here first. Go release these people. Oh my god, I did not know you could go into tents. Seriously, I did not know that was a thing. I've been going around this whole time. I don't get how anybody saw me. This is not good, though. Shit. Why does it keep aiming for the center of their bodies? confused.
Come on, Tahira. I will carry you out of here.
Just kidding. Oh, I just got parried like a pro. Something keeps auto-targeting it to the center for me. Anyone else? It's fine. God, she looked dead for a minute. Oh, suck it up. Was really bad. Oh, now I'm missing. In real life, don't stand still and aim a bow like me. Okay, let me grab that treasure first. Just because it's further into the camp. Okay. Come over here. You guys are also welcome to come investigate. Just one of you, though. Oh, chain. He saw me. Spotted. Looks like he can help out. God, I can't headshot him. There we go. Oh, that. That guy's just riding away while shooting us. Oh, that was pro. Overkill but necessary. Alright, come on. Come on, Keshta. You don't need to kill that guy. Leave him be. He's fine. Oh. That was way closer than it seemed. Alright, Keshta. Let's go.
Bayek, thank God you are here. This fort was designed by Osiris.
It is madness.
Tahira is badly burned. I fear for her life. I took her away.
Yeah, I already got her.
Follow me.
We need to get out of here. The Romans could come at any time. Follow me to my camp.
Huh.
My camp, we can help her.
Nek, why God? Do not take my great sister.
We must have a traitor among the people.
All swear an oath. We have been played for workers.
All? Are you sure of this? We can no longer trust anyone.
Your wisdom is faltering.
The same happened with Brutus and Cassius. The more known we are, the less safe the Brotherhood is.
Well, let us pray the gods will keep Tahira for us. She is invaluable to maintaining Nabatea.
Don't worry about it, let's just keep going. What the heck? What in Blaze's name is that? That horse is dead. Oh my God, it's stuck. All right. Cool. Anyways, back to what we were doing. Oh my God, look, we're on fire again. Tahira. Sorry, I can't take this seriously. This is terrible. Heal a little bit and kill the last one. Oh, she's so dead. I don't know how she could possibly be alive at this point. Try not to aggro any more groups. But of course we need to run right by them, as high profile as possible, because I'm inept.
We're almost there.
Great.
Thank you. she can be given a proper burial. We will carry on. Let us kill Rufio.
Quest completed. Not to ruin the moment, but her death was really awkward. She just like naturally closed her eyes, or more like unnaturally closed her eyes. I wonder how many heron feathers are killed for these people. Okay, so we're into the last segment, so I will finish this video here and do the last portion of the quest in the next video. So, have a good night. Thank you for watching.